No, dude. You guys are good. I'm really serious. Your movement is good. Your execution is well. Well, you just don't know how to play Magneto. You only know how to play, like, your team, you only know how to play Virgil. Yeah. Yo, Helix team, Helix, is that his Hypnotic? Hypnotic. Hypnotic's team is hella cheap, dude. It's like double anchor. Yeah. And then I was fighting him with my dorm team. I don't have a fucking anchor. It was so fucking hard. And if I lose my point character, I feel like I lost the game, you know? Because I can't snap. You know the feeling, right? Because your team is... Yeah. That shit is hella cheap. Yeah. It's hard in the beginning, you know, until you get that hit that you want, you know? Yeah, you don't know which one. Hey, I'll leave Doom anchor, but he wouldn't care. Yo, let's say first to 15, dog. First to 15. Should I play Dormammu or Doom?
Yeah!
That was good. Oh, that was good. Holy shit! Yes.
Ha ha ha!
the hell do I block that? No, I don't deserve that. I got a combo. Okay. Fuck my life, I'm dead. I should have took that. Yeah.
Yeah.
What the fuck? That was good, bro.
Fight!
That was good. That was good.
Yeah.
fuck. I didn't know. Oh, I fucked that up.
Yeah.
good game. No, I don't think I think the Doom Beam is not good for your team. I think you should play Strange, man. Because Strange. You like Strange? Because like your Nova is very good, dude. Your Nova is very good, and Magneto sort of loses the Nova. I know, that's just hard. Because your assist is hella slow.